What's this place? What's this place called? Fading Alive?
Yep.
It's called it's
English.
Why? Because my English is not that good.
Mm-hmm. Come on, tell me.
哎呀，好了，真烦！你自己去看不就知道了吗？这个地方用中文叫一线天蓝，那个时候叫天籁飞石。这个地方是长寿山景区的一个景点，很有名啊。至于具体的样子是怎么样呢？大家就跟我走吧 ，Follow me, please, everyone。
看完了。